Now, the fermented soybean paste known as Cheonggukjang is probably most well known for its pungent smell, but it's also known for its health benefits, and Korean researchers now have scientific evidence to back that up. Park Se-young has the details.
Cheonggukjang, a traditional Korean fermented food, is not only rich in taste. It's also said to help prevent lifestyle diseases and strengthen the immune system, though there was never strong scientific evidence to back that up. Now, a team of Korean researchers believe they have proof of Cheonggukjang's ability to inhibit allergic reactions like atopic dermatitis. The soybean paste contains gamma-polyglutamic acid, which activates T-cells that suppress the immune system. Substances generated by the T-cells attack and remove the cells that trigger allergies.
This allows for accurate inhibition of allergic mediators and activation of natural killer T-cells, which suppresses the development of basophils.
When mice with allergies were treated with this inhibitor, the allergens in their bodies were cut by half within an hour. After one day, the allergens were reduced by 90% and the effect continued for 3 days. This finding, published in the scientific journal PLOS ONE, is expected to contribute to the possible development of new medicines using food ingredients. Park Se-young, Arirang News.